Hey guys, this is Angie with Angiewagg's blog. What we're checking out today is an Anear LED barbecue grill light. And the good thing, they give you a screwdriver, the small one, which you'll need right here to take off. It takes 3 AA's, which does not come with it. It has 2 bright LED lights. Once you put your batteries in, the switch is up here. Here's your clamp to attach it to your grill, or my husband works outside and piddles around the building, he can clamp this onto a pole and he can use it for that. It'll swivel back and forth like that. Like I said, the right here, just unscrew it, put it on whatever you need, your grill, a pole, whatever you're attaching it to, and screw it back on. And like I said, they give you the screwdriver to take this off. Here is your on and off switch. They're ultra bright LEDs. They can illuminate your grill or anywhere that you may attach it, even in the darkest nights. You're never going to have to worry about your meat not being completely done. It's very simple and easy to install. It's very well made, very sturdy construction. It's not going to get on there and just fall off. And once again, you get your welcome guide with it. Comes in a really nice box and gives you the instructions. Once again, this is Angie with Angie Wags Blog for Anear LED barbecue grill light. Thank you.